Hello people, you should welcome to the vlog. It is Monday. I'm on my way to work. Got paid last night. Yes. So we're gonna stop at the shop, say hello to some mates that work at the shop. And I've got to go to work. Same old Monday, really. Same old Monday. Anyway, can't complain. So, say hello, buddy.
Hello, guys. Alright?
Alright, I'm sweet.
Good, good. What are we doing?
We'll have a look at suits.
Nice.
And hats. So that's the kind of colour mine is.
Yeah.
Hats like that. I want a suit that goes with that. That's what I want. Where are the suits?
I'm gonna lie, H&M quite decent.
They've got some lovely stuff, mate. Look at this. Look. Look at these waistcoats. Look, gorgeous. Oh, that's nice. I mean, wrong colour for me. That's plain black. Like, if this one got too small, I'd get that. Nice navy, look at that.
Yeah, I can see this.
Yeah.
It's a bit too big though.
The navy. Oh. That is gorgeous. How you doing, buddy?
I'm good. Just watched Poltergeist.
Good film.
Amazing film. It was really good.
Remake.
Yeah, I really enjoyed it.
Seen the original?
Sweet.
I think I may have done.
See you soon.
I think I may have done.
It's good.
Alright, bye. What's good, Brozif? We've got to make it a thing, vloggers. We've got to make it a thing. Brozif.
I'm not involved in this. Well, guys. It's Tuesday, January the 22nd, and basically,
it's my birthday! It's my birthday!
Yeah, 19 today, going to see Glass in a little while, off to see family. It's going to be a good day. It's going to be a good day. Right, so we're on our way to see Glass. You excited? This is my crazy nan. J11 and 12. Right, so we're in our seat.
Hello.
Oh yes. Let's enjoy the film. Okay, so we just come out of Glass.
It was really, really good.
Really fucking good. Do you know what? You wait till that review tomorrow. Well, actually it would have been by then, because this don't come out till Saturday, so...
I just love how they made sure every single person in it had a secure section of the film. Like, their characters weren't short, throwback quick.
No, I'm going to explain it all in the review, but...
But that's
fucking
good.
Brilliant. So, it went from beautiful sunshine earlier to snowing.
how the fuck?
Okay, so I haven't planned to vlog much today because I was working earlier. Had football.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah.
Fuck, I've been looking
for
you for about 5 fucking
minutes. Sorry, I started having a ciggy. Hello to vlog.
Hello.
But yeah, so basically there wasn't much to film today, so... not much to vlog today. Hopefully there'll be more tomorrow. So, Thursday is... Okay, well, this morning was fun. Because I've, I bit my lip. Which is not good. Not good at all. Don't do it. I sneezed. Smashed my face on a fucking sink. Got a bit of my lip on the sink. And my buck teeth. Went through my lip. Don't fucking do it, it's not fun. Not fun. It's Thursday.
Hola!
Hello guys.
Sup, Broseph? Make it a thing.
You did that last week.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna do it every video so that everyone knows to make it a thing.
I don't know how Jordan feels
sake.
About that.
What should I vlog about, guys? I'm gonna start vlogging soon. What should I vlog about?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, when I get my new phone, which is next month, I'm gonna start vlogging, but I don't know what to vlog yet. Apart from like, obviously like days out, when I'm stoned
is.
And all that shit that I do when I'm stoned
vlogging,
is gonna be great.
Vlogging you just do on a day-to-day basis, but
yeah,
mine focuses mainly on films and DVDs, etc.
What should my main focus be?
Depends what you want to do.
I don't know what I want to do.
Let us know in the description below what she should do for a vlog. See what people say.
Just gonna have a look at what ones I got. Unfortunately, I don't have any of them on Blu-ray, apart from the two that I already have, so. Pick up the best ones. Goblet of Fire. Incredible film. Pablo Prince. Might get that one. Goblet of Fire, Half-Blood Prince, and Order of the Phoenix here. I'd love to get a Prisoner of Azkaban, but I don't know if I can afford that one today. Maybe. Let's get this one. Let's work it out. Okay, so. 50, 550, £7 for all these. It's £7. Let's leave it at 550 today, actually. So put the Prisoner of Azkaban down for now, and we can get these ones for now. We'll have a look round as well, but now let's leave it up. Yeah. Which thing of the choices I went with then?
These?
Mm-hmm.
To be fair, these are probably the best. Have you seen these films?
Of course I have.
They're probably the best ones, apart from the last two, obviously.
Which I already had on Blu-ray.
Yeah, but these ones are amazing. More than actually. I'd say that one.
Goblet of Fire would be my favourite out of them.
Yeah, that's got more action in it.
It's got more story. Yeah, I like the Tri Wizard tournament. Yes, I feel like wicked.
Although the death of Cedric Diggory just made me tear up a little bit.
That's alright, he comes back as Ed, doesn't he, in Twilight, so fuck it.
Yeah, but his character's gone.
Yeah, well.
That one.
I've seen worse characters die. Yeah, that one I was heartbroken when Sirius died and I watched it
first.
Oh,
yeah. Time. One of the most saddest deaths of them all. Felt really sorry for Harry as well.
Yeah, it's his family.
Yeah, his last family member. Gone by Bellatrix the Strange. The this one.
And then there's Dumbledore death.
Yeah, and then there's Dumbledore death. Anyone else?
Well, yeah, there's the last two where, like, nearly everyone dies.
Dobby.
Oh, don't, let's not get started with Dobby. let's end that there. That concludes this week's vlog. That's fine, that
will just go over. Very good. Anyway. Yeah, it's good content at the moment.
It's been a fun week.
Yeah, it's been very decent.
On birthday, had all sorts this week.
Hello. Hey. Hi. What's up?
That concludes the vlog for this week. Thank you so much, guys. More reviews coming for you soon. Vlog next week.
Watch next week. Watch next week.
Obviously.
Watch next week, guys.
They're fucking nuts. Thank you so much. Have an awesome week, guys. CSY Reviews out.